an independent Scotland. Mind you, you don't have to be a London minister to make a fool of yourself in Scottish geography. I'm grateful for today's Herald newspaper for pointing out that Danny Alexander yesterday announced a fuel discount scheme for two Highland villages. That's great. Problem is, they no longer have filling stations. Only... only the Liberal Democrats.